What's good and fresh this morning?
Jackie Kemener is buying fish for dinner. Although she knows it's full of nutrients, she's careful not to serve too much.
I am concerned about the mercury levels in the fish and what that can do to your body.
Mercury is a toxin that affects the nervous system in young children. Mostly caused by industrial pollution, mercury contaminates water systems when it rains. As fish feed on one another, mercury stores up in their bodies. And the larger the fish, like swordfish and shark, the more mercury.
As it grows older, it accumulates mercury from its food, but it can't eliminate it as fast as it takes it in. So there's an accumulation in the fish.
Andrew Hayes and Cindy Gilmore have been working with mercury in the environment for over 20 years. They say it's good to limit how much you eat.
If you like tuna, to eat the inexpensive tuna in cans and avoid a lot of albacore tuna or big sushi tuna.
The federal government advises pregnant women, nursing mothers, women of childbearing age, and young children to avoid fish high in mercury and keep their consumption of low-mercury fish like shrimp, canned light tuna, salmon, pollock, and catfish to 12 ounces a week. For today's Health Minute, I'm Judy Fortin.